The American badger, Taxodiatuxus, is a North American badger, somewhat similar in appearance to the European badger. It is found in the western and central United States, northern Mexico, and south-central Canada to certain areas of southwestern British Columbia. American badger's habitat is typified by open grasslands with available prey, such as mice, squirrels, and groundhogs. The species prefers areas such as prairie regions with sandy loam soils where it can dig more easily for its prey. The American badger has most of the general characteristics common to badgers, with stocky and low-slung bodies with short, powerful legs. They are identifiable by their huge foreclaws, measuring up to 5 centimeters in length, and distinctive head markings, measuring generally between 60 and 75 centimeters, 23.5 and 29.5 in length. Males of the species are slightly larger than females. They may attain an average weight of roughly 6.3 to 7.2 kilograms, 14 to 16 pounds, for females and up to 8.6 kilograms, 19 pounds, for males. Northern subspecies such as T. Jeffersonii are heavier than the southern subspecies. In the fall, when food is plentiful, adult male badgers can reach up to 11.5 to 15 kilograms, 25 to 33 pounds. In some northern populations, females can average 9.5 kilograms, 21 pounds. American badger. Except for the head, the American badger is covered with a grizzled, brown, black and white coat of coarse hair or fur, giving almost a mixed brown-tan appearance. The coat aids in camouflage in grassland habitat. Its triangular face shows a distinctive black and white pattern, with brown or blackish badges marking the cheeks and a white stripe extending from the nose to the base of the head. In the subspecies T. Berlandieri, the white head stripe extends the full length of the body, to the base of the tail. American badgers are generally nocturnal, however, in remote areas with no human encroachment they are routinely observed foraging during the day. Seasonally, a badger observed during daylight hours in the spring months of late March to early May often represents a female foraging during daylight and spending nights with her young. Badgers do not hibernate but may become less active in winter. A badger may spend much of the winter in cycles of torpor that last around 29 hours. They do emerge from their burrows when the temperature is above freezing.